Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Yepyeni bir E24 ile karşınızdayım. Bugün Real Madrid'i aldık. Sezon maçı yapacağız. Online maç yapacağız yani. Real Madrid'e karşı Real Madrid. Bakalım iyi olan kazansın. Ne yapıyor lan? Real Madrid facing Real Madrid. Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game. Giving it a try. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And over it comes. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Danger averted for now. Nereye basıyorum bunu? He's going forward well here. But nothing comes of it. Ya almış artık ya. Oo. Rodrigo. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Might work out. And it's gone in. Well, they might be a player short. 1-0 önündeyiz. Real Madrid'e karşı Real Madrid çöküyoruz. İnşallah böyle gider. Var mı benim oyuncularımda bir sakatlık makatlık? Yok. Sarı kart mana kart yok. Tamam, çok güzel. Arda Güler mi? Aynen. Mükemmel bir kullanış. Aa, alamadım o topu. Tchouaméni. And then with a real chance. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Into the advanced position goes Modric, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And he could be in proper trouble here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Ya oğlum. Sen de mi saçma oyuncusun ya? And nicely over the top. Nice looking pass. Real chance. And a goal is in. Hemen hızlı hızlı geçelim. Hemen hızlı hızlı hızlı hızlı hızlı hızlı. Düğüm. Let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. Rudiger. The ball with Luka Modric. Ya oğlum.
Poppy Carvajal. What can Real do from this position? That's a good pass. Half-hearted clearance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Rodrigo. And decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. But they dealt with the threat posed. Modric. Rodrigo. Will it be?
Gol! 3-0, 3-0, 3-0. Bu arada değil bu. Atsın, atsın.
Real Madrid have given us away. Progress has been made by Luka Modric.
Well, nothing. Hadi be.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Atsın, atsın, atsın, oyundan çıkmasın arkadaşlar. Ama bunu attırma. Ya oğlum nereye atıyorsun? And they'll certainly be happy with their attacking play, but they must improve their defending in the second 45.
Promising pass. Looking to cut inside. Magnificent defending.
Tamam. Oyun onların sahasını yıkıyorum arkadaşlar. Sıkıntı yok. Ama rakip çıkmasın diye, yani oyununu bırakmasın diye sadece şurada bir Arda Güler değişikliği yapacağım. Çünkü Arda Güler zayıf kalıyor orada. Ya Allah'ım, kendimi sikeceğim bak şimdi. Offside diye ben vurdum ha. Vinicius Junior. Kim var? Ya oğlum niye koşmuyorsunuz? Siz salak mısınız ya? Lan bombaş kaleye de atamayanın ne bileyim. Orada foul yok mu? İki tane oyuncumu biçtin. Hadi gari ya. Well, won't come closer than that, will they? Can they now create another chance to get that all-important equaliser? Well, Real are playing well and creating chances. Just look at those stats. But it counts for nothing unless they're more clinical with their finishing.
Mükemmel bir zeka.
Real using width to good effect. Really good ball there. Brilliant team pressing. Chances on. Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Gol ya ya, teknik tamamen teknik abicim.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off, and he was spot on with his challenge.
Vinicius. Oh, this is looking promising. Carvajal. And they could get one back here.
Aynen.
Well, able to survive that attacking push. Valverde. Rodrigo. It should be. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Modric. Modric spot on.
Çıktı oyundan. Oyundan çıktı.
Breaking at pace. And just like that, the counter attack comes to an end. Modric. A glorious chance. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. Rodrigo. Well, it could be on for him here. There it is. A fantastic goal.
Derek dışı gittim.
Considerable progress with the ball. Can he finish this? A tremendous block. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Rodrigo. Perfect tackle. And really discomfited by the press.
Hadi be.
Rüdiger. Real might threaten on the flank. But they didn't have a threat posed. And he's broken free.
Basitsiniz, gerçekten basitsiniz.
An unforced error, you've got to say. This could be troublesome. Could be in. Main priority.
Offside'dı değil mi?
Well, it'd certainly like to have that back again. That was a big chance.
Offside değil miydi?
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Real Madrid have given us away. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And pushed away to safety. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top.
Hadi artık zaten şurada maç bitmesine az kalmış. Ağlamadın oyna. Hadi artık oyna. Çok güzel. Evet. Hadi gol atsan. Gol. Tebrik ederim. 6-3. Ya çok bastım ya. 6-3'lük. Yani Real Madrid, Real Madrid aynı takım, aynı güç. Tabii ki tecrübe yine çaktı arkadaşlar. Umarım videoyu beğenmişsinizdir. Videoyu beğendiyseniz kanalıma abone olup like atmayı unutmayın. Başka iyi futbol 24'te görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Bye bye.